are the captains of Egypt afraid of a night mist?
The death cry is everywhere.
Some devil's curse, look!
I've known battle for 30 years, Pharaoh. But I've not known fear till tonight.
Aid. Have the captains join their men. With the coming of dawn, we will strike. No firstborn Hebrew shall live.
Let the Hebrews go, Great One, or we are all dead men.
It was your son?
My firstborn.
There is no magic cure, no spell to use.
He is the firstborn of Pharaoh.
We have no skill before this pestilence.
My father.
My son.
Met with drug company executives to discuss speeding up work on a coronavirus vaccine. Eamon Javers joins us now with more. Good morning, Eamon.
Yeah, good morning, Mike. The president urging those drug company CEOs in the cabinet room yesterday to proceed as quickly as possible with a vaccine and also gathering some information from them about where their efforts stand and what they might need from the federal government. I went to that meeting in the cabinet room yesterday, and I asked the president if he thought any federal dollars ought to go to these drug companies to speed up that effort. Here's what he said.
I think they're so rich. I know the companies very well. Some of them are so rich, I think they can actually loan money to the federal government. They don't need money. They need time. The time will be. I've heard very quick numbers, a matter of months. I don't think they know what the time will be. I've heard very quick numbers, a matter of months, and I've heard pretty much a year would be an outside number. So I think that's not a bad range. But if you're talking about 3 to 4 months in a couple of cases and a year in other cases.
Would you make sure you get the president the information that a vaccine that you make and start testing in a year is not a vaccine that's deployable? And that is going to be at the earliest a year to a year and a half, no matter how fast you go.
I don't want to rush and treat a million people and find out you're making 900,000 of them worse.
That's a good idea.
The same vaccine could not work. You take a solid flu vaccine, you don't think that would have an impact or much of an impact on corona?
No. Probably none.
Probably none.
So.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.